bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. Something more sinister going on here.
Think you can just waltz under my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! You to play along!
You're insane!
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Sionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You've got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve.
Signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
Connection. I thought I heard you say that. Or I shot him. It blew up a building on him. The bat somehow survived.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body.
Since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. And in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you.
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Cyanus or anyone else.
This don't make no sense. He's shot, injured. How many places could he be hiding?
Maybe he ain't injured.
Or maybe you're just lying. You are stupid. You keep fooling around on me. What the hell is wrong with me?
Oh, man! Since you can't find Batman, maybe you could at least find the lucky fella he just introduced his only one left, Batman. If you can't find him, I suggest you just... follow your nose.
Please, don't hurt me! Stop!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the... steel mill.
That's Cyanus's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Cyanus Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Cyanus there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Now I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is maddening. I'll have to look into refining the neural interface. Oh, the good news, the best news, really, is that it works. You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now? Oh, now you'll have to pay attention, because you won't have a choice.
Settling in, all right? I do hope Alice is settling in, all right? Let's see, I should tidy up a bit before my guest arrives.